Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, hello and welcome. My name is Megan and it's lovely to have you guys. Today's video is super exciting. I just opened this big juicy box from Skyward Threads. They sent me all of their stuff that they're launching in this new collection. They sent over a bunch of new pieces, so I'm gonna run through them. I'm gonna get right into it because it's a lot to show. But I'm going to start off by just saying here are my measurements on the screen. If you guys think you're a similar build to me or anything like that, then I would definitely say to follow the measurements on the screen. And I would say that everything in this is true to size. If I don't think it's true to size after trying it on and using it, after I edit this and everything, I will make note of that. For the most part, I got a size small. The only time that I go larger than a small is if I want something to fit a little bit baggier. So things like the sweatpants or the sweatshirts and stuff like that, obviously that might be a little bit different. But otherwise, in all of the activewear portions of everything, I got a size small. And I do have a code with Skyward Threads if you guys do decide to purchase anything. My code is Legs with Schmegs, and it will save you guys 15% off, I believe. So we are gonna start off with the Perform pieces. So we have the Perform cropped quarter zip, the Perform sports bra, and the Perform leggings, and these are all in the color sage. But I do really like them. They're very different than any of the leggings that I have, especially from Skyward. So obviously we love that there is no front seam. We don't like front seams around here. It's 2021, okay? We can't be having front seams anymore. But I also really like this detailing on the quad. We have these nice little seamless holes here and then little seams. These are flat seams, so they're not uncomfortable, so they're not gonna dig into you or be uncomfortable in your quads, because I have larger quads, and I know that would bother me, but these do not do that. And as far as the stretchiness, look how stretchy it is. And honestly, the material is like the right amount of thickness. It's pretty thin-ish, but it has a nice compression, which I like. I don't like super thick leggings. It's such a hassle to like throw them on. And I definitely probably wear these for a leg day, honestly. Like, they feel a lot more compressive than other leggings that I have had that kind of look like this, because these look like they're gonna be more buttery soft like everyday leggings, which I definitely think they could be, but I definitely think these are more of a gym legging than the everyday leggings, which I'll show you guys later. As far as the back is concerned, it just says Skyward in their logoing. I like that they're logoing. I've washed my Skyward leggings so many times because I wear them all the time, and they never come off, so this, like, the lettering and stuff never comes off. And then we just have a nice normal booty contour, so the seams down here, and then a slight widow's peak. Super flattering, and I really like these. I like that they kept these very basic but also added a little bit of touch to them, and I'm excited to see how they are paired with the next two pieces. So next we have the sports bra. I really like this bra. It's different than anything that Skyward has like put out before. So it's a high neck bra, which I think is super cute. So it's a nice high neck bra, and then it has this nice bottom band here, which is thick. She is thick. She's not going anywhere. She's very similar to the band that I have on this bra, so super nice. Not gonna go anywhere, super secure, which I really like. So I would definitely say this bra is like medium support, low to medium support. With the high neck though, I feel like it can also be high support, because like nothing's gonna be coming out. And I liked the little detail that they added with the small little hole in the back, kind of like a ventilation piece, but also just something to make it a little more feminine and cute. And as far as the bra is concerned, the cups are removable on the inside, which I know is something that people always ask. Next up, I was so excited about this piece when I got it, because I have been wanting a cropped quarter zip forever, and I love that it is in this color, this cute little sage like teal green color. Look how good it matches with my tapestry back there. That's my favorite colors all in one. So this is the quarter zip, and I am obsessed. I like this light collar. It's super short, maybe like an inch or a little less than an inch of a collar, so it's not like one of those annoying ones, because I don't like that. And then it has this zipper closure. I like this little tab here, and then there's a super nice zipper. Let me show you guys. It has like rubber on the end, and it's just super nice, and it zips all the way down. I like to wear mine kind of open like this, but you can also zip it all the way up, which is super cute. I got this in my normal size, so I got it in a size small, and I'd say it fits true to size. If you wanted it to be baggier, you could definitely size up to a medium. However, I prefer it to be more form-fitting, because I feel like that looks cuter, so I got a size small, and that fits perfect. Super duper stretchy material, so it's gonna mold right to your body but not be uncomfortable. And I love, love, love when brands give thumb holes. I really like that this one is kind of made secretly in here, so it's in there but you don't have to use it, and if you don't use it, it's not obvious that you aren't using it. And then it just says Skyward down here at the bottom. And again, I really like that their logoing is this nice 3D embroidered logo, but it's not going anywhere. Okay, now on to what I'm wearing, which I am so excited about. So if you guys know me, you guys know that I love Skyward Threads for their everyday leggings. They have these leggings that are just like amazing. I wear them all the time, especially down at school. If you guys are a college student like me, you know you live in leggings and big t-shirts or crop tops. So they're the brand that I always recommend when someone asks what leggings I wear for just like everyday use. So these leggings I would say are very, very similar to the everyday leggings. They're like the exact same fit as a everyday legging. So this is the Radiance collection, you could say. So I have the Radiance leggings and the Radiance bras. So the bras come in both black and yellow, and the leggings are only coming in this black pattern material. I am a huge fan of this pattern because it's very subdued. It's very just like not in your face, but I like that there is something to it, so it's not just like a bright yellow bra. I wish that this was coming in leggings, but it is not. So this bra is only $34, which is actually crazy to me because it's really nice material. It's super duper comfortable. So again, this bottom band, you're not going anywhere. I feel so secure in this. I would definitely say medium to high support, 100%. I think the support is so nice, which I like. I really like that they added this to their collection so that I had something more high support for working out. And there are removable pads inside. Then on the back of the bra, it just says guys. I wear in that embroidered kind of lettering again, and it's just a scoop in the front and the back, which I really like. So you could probably wear the bra both ways if you wanted to. And here it is in the black shade. Again, I love this little pattern that kind of shows really well when the light hits it, which I think is super cool. And the material again is like a spandex material but a lot thicker, which I like, so that it's perfect for working out. Now on to the leggings. I have yet to put these on my body, but I know that these are going to be a favorite of mine for both the gym but also just everyday use because they are comfortable. They are thin, which I like that in a legging. I like when a legging is just a very thin material, and look how stretchy it is. It's ridiculously stretchy. So I really like this fabric because it's so stretchy and thin. I think this will be great for like summertime especially. I like the nice tapered waist. It just molds right to your body, but it's super stretchy still. And then no front seam, which we love. I'm gonna wear these for more than just the gym, so I definitely think that it's worth the money when you can wear it for more than just the gym. So you guys just heard me rave earlier all about the everyday legging, and they have made a volume 3, which I'm super excited about. And they made it in this mint green color, which is very vibrant. I really like it, super bright. Probably wouldn't wear this as a set just because it's a lot, but I definitely wear like these with that black bra, kind of a fun like mix and match. So I would say with the everyday leggings in any color that you plan to get, just know it's that buttery soft material. It's like a nice brush material, super comfortable. And I know a lot of people don't like saying buttery soft, but I just can't think of a different way to describe it. And again, they're just a standard nice legging, so there's no front seam, super nice waistband. I'd say this waistband feels a little more compressive than the volume 2, which I like because then it just adds a little more sucking you in. So you can easily wear this for class, for the gym, whatever it may be. These are definitely my go-to leggings to throw on whenever I'm going to run errands, going anywhere. I was living in these spring semester last year, the volume 2 ones, so I can't wait to add these into the mix. And then this bra is basically the exact same as the one that I'm wearing now. So it's basically like this double scoop bra. It has the Skywear logo on the back, and it's that medium to high support, removable pads, your standard sports bra, but just in this mint color, which is super vibrant and pretty, especially if you're tan. And I can't wait to see how this color looks with the next things that I'm going to show you guys, which are sweatpants. You guys know I love a nice cozy sweatpant. So we have the evening jogger and the evening crew. These are two little sweatsuits. They're coming in the color milk, which is obviously this one, and matcha, which I love that they're both beverages. They really thought this through. First up, we have the joggers. I'm such a jogger girl. I love joggers so much. I live in them. If I'm not wearing leggings to class or around, I'm wearing joggers, especially in my house. These are super high quality. I'm obsessed with these, and there are a lot of specs that I want to go through. So the material, she's nice and thick and she's very comfortable. I definitely think this will be like a nice staple fall legging, but that you could also get away with wearing it on summer nights. I think that's why they called it the evening jogger. I think they were onto something with that. And then I really like the waistband. I like the way that this looks when you put it on your hips. It just kind of cinches you in. It makes you look very snatched, and I like that you can actually adjust it with these ties, and they just have little knots at the bottom. And then they have pockets on the inside here. Super duper cozy, and they go pretty deep, so they can definitely fit your phone, and your phone's not gonna like be popping out. I was very on the fence about these joggers, about whether I should size up or stay true to size, but I ended up staying true to size, so I got a size small, and I'm very glad that I did. If I sized up, they would have been a little bit baggier, but I actually think they're already made a little bit oversized, so you don't need to size up for that oversized fit, and you'll see what I mean in the try-on portion. The material has a lot of stretch to it, which is really nice. I'm a big fan. I love this green. They really hit the nail on the head with this green. This is what I mean when I say sage green. So the material is kind of like this French terry material on the inside, as you guys can see here. Super soft to the touch, like very comfortable on your skin. And I like that this has very minimal logoing. Like the only logo is right here. I just kind of don't like when brands are like screaming their logo at you all the time. So I think these will just be like a nice staple in my wardrobe. And then here they are in the color milk. So this nice white color. I haven't had a nice pair of white joggers ever because I'm a bit of a messy person, I can't lie, so I don't trust myself to buy white, but I'm happy that I have these now because I'm definitely gonna wear them a lot. I think these would be super cute with like Jordans or Dunks or Birkenstocks, like literally any shoe. I feel like you can dress it up to make it super cute, like a cute little streetwear look, which would be fun. That's what I'm picturing right now with these white ones. These are just, I can't explain it. I've never had a jogger like this material before. It's so comfortable and stretchy. So I 10 out of 10 recommend. And I like the waistband a lot. I think it's gonna be a staple pair of joggers. And it wouldn't be a sweat set without the matching crew necks. So I got both of these in a size medium. So I sized up one size. I definitely would say I like my stuff big. I like my crew necks especially big. So I honestly maybe should have sized up to a large or like an extra large instead. But I still think that they're super nice and comfy. I'm glad that I sized up one at least. I honestly am considering maybe cropping it. I think it'd be super cute cropped. Or what you could do is you could wear a bra like this and you put this on and then you tuck it under the bra so that it can be a little cropped so that you can show the waistband of the jogger. The material of the crew neck is the exact same as the material of the sweatpants. So it's super comfortable, super duper stretchy, and it has that, again, like this terry inside. So it's almost a little bit more cool, which I like, because I have some crew necks that are a little bit more of a cool material. So I like that, especially like beach nights or nights where it's still spring, but at night it gets a little chilly. So you need something, but you don't want it to be like thermal, like insulated. Does that make sense? And then here it is in the lovely sage. It's technically called matcha, which I think is so cute. I'm going to wear this all the time. I just know it. And I definitely will get a lot of use out of all these items. I think everything in this drop is very practical. I can't wait for you guys to get your hands on everything. Let me know what you guys get and let me know if you guys have any questions about sizing, material, whatever. If you guys DM me on Instagram, I usually send like videos of me talking with the stuff so that you guys can really get a feel for the item. So don't be shy to do that. I hope that this video was helpful. Again, I do have a code. I'll put it down in the description box. I will see you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.